any player out or anything. It's an achievement of all the players.
Hi fans, once again welcome back to my channel. And that's the footage of Pep Guardiola denying Rico Lewis to touch the trophy during the Manchester City UEFA Champions winning celebration at Istanbul. The second and the most interesting news was to see Jack Grealish walking, purring and slept for almost 2 days with the same kit that he used to play against Inter Milan in UEFA Champions League final match. So please like, subscribe and turn on notification for more updates.